You have been selected to compete in the membership trials for the most elite private hunting club in the world. Don't pat yourself on the back just yet. First, you need to prove you're worthy of the privilege. We'll be flying you to various locations around the world to compete in hunting and survival challenges, testing your mettle as both a hunter and an outdoorsman. I should warn you, some initiates don't make it back. Don't sweat it, though. As your sponsor, I'll be watching your back via HuntCom, the order's communication network. Using HuntCom, I can tell you where the big game is, guide you towards the next hunt challenge, and offer the occasional hint. With a little luck and some guidance from yours truly, we might just be calling you the order's newest member. Suppose you need to buy, that is. Challenges ahead, you'll be a member of the most prestigious hunting club in the world. First stop, Colorado. We'll start off easy with some whitetail, pronghorn, and mules. We've also spotted a mountain lion in the area, so watch yourself. You're not the only hunter on the mountain today. Okay, Jack, before we begin the formal trial, let's take a few minutes to get your bearings. Take a look around. Navigate unfamiliar terrain and reach each of your hunting areas without getting lost. First, you'll have to find an area where whitetail deer live.
Found a nice scrape here. Pretty fresh and from a mature buck, I'd say.
Good.
Nice cover here.
Don't shoot yet. Go ahead and see if you can pick up that big buck standing in the field below us in your scope.
Sightline.
Jack, get to the other side of this small island and get ready for that test of your wing shooting skills. Hurry up. that blue marker before the next waypoint. There's a pretty large rabbit warren in that thicket, and you can have some target shooting if you like before continuing to the next hunt. Besides, rabbit stew sounds pretty good right now. Optional hunts like this won't count against you if you don't do well, but they do help your overall ranking if you're successful.
Cooking.